So you're restoring your car and you want to replicate that original black oxide finish that was used to protect the bolts and underhood brackets. You're probably planning on painting these fasteners, which is what a lot of people do, and Eastwood has a great line of paints designed to match the original appearance. But paint can chip, especially when you're tightening those bolts. Now, if you want to prevent that from happening, then you need to check out our Eastwood Metal Blackening System. It's a two-component system that protects against chipping, rust, and temperatures up to 500 degrees Fahrenheit, while not only replicating that original look of black oxide, but also the texture. And because it's a two-component coating, it's even more durable than the original finish. DOT-3 brake fluid and gasoline won't even affect the Eastwood Metal Blackening System. Check out these bolts. This is an original black oxide finished bolt, and this is one we just did with the Eastwood Metal Blackening System. They look nearly identical. Here's some other parts we coated, including this pulley. Now, we only coated one side of the pulley, so I'm gonna coat the other side now to show you how easy it is to use. Let's get started. This kit will cover 6 square feet, which is a lot of bolts and brackets. Simply apply it with the included aerosol spray, or use a conventional paint gun or airbrush. First, clean the area with the supplied surface prep. Then, simply mix the components together and stir for 3 minutes. When it's ready, pour into the supplied aerosol and apply in a couple light coats. Well, there you have it. The pulley looks great and it matches that original appearance. If you're looking for a coating to match the original appearance while providing protection against chipping, rust, brake fluid, and even gasoline, then you need to get the Eastwood Metal Blackening System today. Click the link to visit Eastwood.com and you'll have your parts looking great by next weekend.